It turned out that when I measured this exact line from the beginning at exactly the zero inch, I found that the end was at almost exactly 8 inches. And that's what I did notice. It's right here. I don't know how the paper, when you subtract 6 millimeters, is exactly or almost exactly 8 inches.